How do you know?
Because I'm Jesus.
That's not a role. You're no hero, so don't act
like it. And please don't treat me like I'm your sidekick. Seriously.
Oh, okay. Boy.
It's only not working in Canada.
Wait, so it's working everywhere else then?
It works if I change tabs and hit F11, it works. It's just when I'm in Town of Salem and hit F11. I guess F11 sucked in this game.
I like to ask for a theme just to see what people say.
Types of potatoes. I like how the first one was chips.
Oh god, I'm running out of time. No, no! I think I got it in time? Maybe?
I got mine just in time.
A little bit went to vigilante, I'm like, yes, I'm vigilante! And they were both spinning, I was like, ah.
Yeah.
I really want your name to be Hydrilla for. I did it in time.
Wait, what? Are you George Bush?
Oh, I'm dead.
That's okay, because I'm so happy that the person that I visited didn't go on alert. Are you Betty? Wait, who are you?
Yeah, I was Betty. It gave me something because I was.
Oh god, you were stabbed! Oh no!
Betty Paris again.
I guess.
I was really typing, but I didn't have a chance to save it.
Oh, you were the framer.
Do you know who I framed?
Me.
George Bush. Because Bush did 9/11. Wait, which one of you is George Bush?
No one. You're George Bush. It's a good thing George Bush wasn't the veteran that went on alert or anything, is it?
Oh, someone apparently committed suicide. What does that mean?
It means they left the game.
They left the game. Oh. Just like Teddy did.
Or they killed...
Did we get a serial killer death? Kill? Yes.
Yeah, me.
Someone was stabbed by a serial killer, someone was killed by a member of the Mafia. Yeah. Huh. Hello everyone, I've investigated Jay Nips, he's part of the Mafia.
Don't trust Bush, write this down. Jet fuel doesn't melt steel beams. Bush did 9/11. Write that in.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Steve, this is you.
No.
Though. Why?
Oh my god, that guy's clearly the fucking jester.
Woohoo.
The guy who's just typing random shit.
No.
You see, look, and they go with Bush.
Yeah, you. That could be. You're part of the Mafia! Why the fuck do we trust you?
Come on, Papa Bear.
Well, I'm telling you now, Bush isn't one of us.
So why do you want him
dead? Wait, who actually did he say was the killer? The Mafia member.
What? It said you were the Mafia member.
I am a Mafia
Hello,
member.
Hello everyone, I've investigated J-Nips, he's part of the Mafia.
Okay, interesting. Well, I don't know why they assume George, but I think they assume he's next, which I don't even know if he is or not.
He's not, he's innocent.
How do you know?
Because I'm Jesus.
That's not a role.
It is.
It could be.
I mean, I could be the Resurrector.
So you think George Bush is innocent?
Oh, no, I know he's innocent. He told me he's innocent. You see, as a medium, I can tell people these things. Ask people these things.
It's okay, Steve, write this down. Put this in. Where did he come from? Where did he go?
Alright, where did he go?
No, you go to the hospital.
Cotton Jojo was the jester.
Oh. Someone tried to roadblock me and... Well...
Well, we know he's not the serial killer because he was in jail.
Yeah.
Who George Bush? The difference is either he's innocent and telling the truth, or he's the ex and is trying to get Jay Nips killed.
I believe him.
Oh, Bush, whatever.
No, I think we should kill Jay Nips. If he's standing by Jay Nips, I think we should kill Jay Nips.
The investigator's dead.
He's a different investigating role. I know what role he is.
You think?
The sheriff.
Yeah, that's who he is.
Why would he say he's the sheriff then?
Because he doesn't want to reveal it to the mafia that he's the sheriff, because he'll be killed, because there's no doctor to defend him.
If the sheriff were to investigate the Godfather, he would show his innocence.
Well...
You didn't know that, did you?
No, I didn't know that.
If George Bush is... If George Bush is right, it's fine. If he's not... will you be my sub, just give away the last Mafia member? Come on.
Waits with bated breath to find out who he was.
Yeah, just everyone's just quiet. Ooh, here's Mafioso.
I love Mama Bear and Papa Bear. Have you seen them having a go at each other? Someone's been sleeping in my bed, said Mama Bear. Who hasn't, Mama Papa
just
Bear?
Just one.
Oh, really? Said Mama Bear? You want to do this now? Son of a kid.
By chance, it's the last Mafia member, will you be my sub?
Could be. I mean, he voted innocent.
How'd you spell prostitute?
Who saw that coming?
I can't spell prostitute. There we go. Okay. Oh shit, George Bush died. Damn it. Shit, well, then.
No Mafia kills.
Who else abstained? Bear. Burr. Papa Bear and Hedgef. Burr. Burr.
Be right back, I'm gonna be right back. Don't kill me.
Burr.
Yeah, I'm reporting that guy, by the way.
Who? Why?
Spamming.
He's fine. He's innocent, man. He's a veteran. He's after people to try and kill him at night.
That's what he's doing.
He's playing something very, very differently. Okay?
You're an idiot.
So,
who do you think the SK is?
At the moment, I can't tell you.
Could be Kitty Cat. It could very much be Kitty Cat. Although I'm kind of suspicious about Steven, considering Vicky.
Steven?
I wouldn't be surprised if Vicky didn't.
Where is Steven? Oh. Wait, what?
I wouldn't be surprised if Vicky made you name your character that.
Is Papa Bear also going to die? That's the big question.
Fortunately, I know who Michael is.
Do you? Who do you think I am, then?
You're clearly Bear.
It's not Bear.
Oh, really? Is it him?
No.
What is it, then?
I am actually, Billy Bob.
Yeah, sure.
I am.
You talk too much.
So, Steven, he could be one of the Bears, I suppose. Could be Samuel Paris, James Bailey. I think he's going to be Billy Bob.
That's going to suck for one of those, right? Hopefully not the one person that I know what their role is.
I think Sub is the Mafia. I don't know who the serial killer is, though.
Sub, I have a feeling is, until I know who the escort actually is, then I'll kill him. Mm-hmm. But...
Who, the escort?
Yeah.
Motherfucker! Oh, I'm so mad.
Were you Papa Bear?
I got sent to jail and didn't realize, and I was spamming to try and block, and I was like, why can't I block anyone?
Oh, fuck, you were. Shit!
And the jailer. Were you the jailer?
Yes!
Fuck you!
If you told me who you were, and you were escort.
You've got to understand, I don't know this game very well.
Damn it.
I was like, no, I'm the escort. Please, no. You can at least give me till the last few seconds. Jesus, you voted to execute me like 7 seconds before the fucking end of the timer.
Boy, you didn't respond who you were until 10 seconds.
I responded. What do you mean in time? I had like 40 seconds. And I'm like, no, I'm the escort. I can prove it. You and I were on the same page, though. We kept, like, you kept jailing people I was trying to block. Look, will you be my sub is clearly the Mafia, because you put him in, you put him in jail, and then he, wait, why were you saying you wanted to kill the escort?
I weren't trying to kill the escort. He claimed escort.
Who did?
Will you sub? That's why I killed you, because you claimed escort.
No.
It was first come, first serve. Now I'm trying to kill
him. That's not a thing! You put Sub in jail and there was no Mafia kill. And you know what? There's been no Mafia kills again, because he's smart and he's trying to hide it. Oh, Bear's just said he's the jailer.
I'm Bear! Kill him!
Oh. Damn it. I'm sitting there clicking, being like, why can't I block? Oh shit, I'm in jail and someone's talking to me. I'm the escort. Oh, why have they just tried to kill me? Aw, I'm sad.
I can still jail people. Who did I jail, actually? That's a good question. I can still jail him. I can still jail him.
Jail who?
I can still jail. Will you be my sub?
Nah, it's 100%. Will you be my sub? Is the mafia, yeah. And all the dead people think Kitty is the serial killer.
Fuck. No. The veteran.
You don't want to put Kitty in jail, though, do you? Because he'll kill you.
I got to.
Got to what?
I've got to put Will You in prison constantly, because he can't kill me, okay? Because he's math.
But you can kill him when he's in jail with you.
No, I can't, because I killed you.
Oh, you can only do that once? Well, you fucked yourself, didn't you?
Oh, fuck it.
Switch the Kitty.
I've got to.
Switch the Kitty. Kill Kitty. Then
don't worry, I've already killed him again.
Okay, I think we should establish like a rule that if we're like, oh no, that won't work. Because actually, no, it will work.
Oh,
like,
God.
If we don't tell each other our names and just be like, I'm a good guy or I'm a bad guy, then at least, like, we won't start fucking each other.
Well, no, the idea is that you're gonna say you're good either way. So there's no point. If I was a serial killer, I'd tell you that I'm the doctor, you know?
In the game you would, but over the mic?
No, over the mic I would as well. Just in case you cottoned onto my house or anything like that and you found out who I was.
I'm not even...
I'd be like, nah, fam. You're alright. Could not find the last will. SK, SK. Yes!
Told you. Serial killer. Man, I was all over this as well. Like, I had this in the bag. And then the fucking jailer. Hello.
Yeah. He keeps telling me different roles every time I jail him.
I'd be immediately suspicious of someone who claims to be the escort anyway, just because it's such an easy thing to claim. Now, at least this is a win. I am Jailor. He can't win. Oh shit, he can win, I guess, can't he? Because if they gang up on you, and then he kills someone that night. Nah, see, I told the medium it was Will anyway, so it was always going to go against Will.
Yes! Oh my god, I've got a town which will work! Yes! Oh my god. Yes! Town killing. Bear is the one. I am looking up. Why hang him?
Dude, if you actually read in the chat box, on like night three, I mentioned the fact that I tried to roadblock Will, but he was already in jail.
Yeah. Samuel knows you have been in jail, just like he is math. The end is nigh. GG guys, Jailor OP, right? Ding! Yay! Oh my god, I got 200 coins for that. God damn.
Hey, and first winner's an escort.
Yeah. That's pretty
Except
good.
Except I really didn't do much because you're all outranked mine. So every time I blocked one person, then after that I was just like, oh, the person you're trying to block is in jail, and again.
Everyone is in jail. No one survives. I just can't believe that I executed him and I could carry on jailing him, and every time I jailed him he gave me a different role. Just like, roll, every time I jailed him, the first thing I said was roll, every time he always gave me a different one, thinking I was a different jailer.
Yeah. Well, now you're going to know who I am, because if you jail me again, it'll take me forever to...
Well, no,
what's going on? I can't...
Wait, what? I can't do anything. What is this?
Can't stab anyone this game. Oh, I'm the escort.
Oh dear. Yeah.